hear the drums echoing tonight, but she hears only whispers from some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight. The moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide us towards salvation. And I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some long-forgotten words or ancient melodies. Hey, 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 hey! She looked to me as if to say, in a hurry, boy, it's waiting there for you. Gonna take some time to drag me away from you. There's nothing that 100 men or more could ever do. And I place the reeds down in Africa. Gonna take some time to do the things we never had. Yeah! I hear the dogs cry out in tonight, but she longing for some solitary company. I must do what's right. Sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. I seek to cure what's deep inside, hiding from this thing that I become. Wow, wow. Gonna take some time to drag me away. There's nothing that 100 men or more could ever do. And I bless the rains down in Africa. And gonna take some time to do the things we never had. Wow, wow, get down, shake your butt now. In a hurry, boy, it's waiting there for you. Yeah. Gonna take some time to drag me away from you. There's nothing that 100 men or more could ever do. And I bless the rains down in Africa. Yeah, I bless the rains down in Africa. I bless the rains down in Africa. And gonna take some time to do the things we never had. Thank you so much. My name is Alex Cohen. That song was called Africa. It is by a band called Toto. And yes, it is fronted by Dorothy's dog from The Wizard of Oz. Just kidding. It is not fronted by Toto the dog. It is fronted by a beautiful man. And guess what? Toto is a great band that you should check out. Weezer also covered this song. And guess what? I think they did a good job. So hey, my name's Alex. If you like what you heard, check out my original projects, Fathom Farewell and Algorithm. Be sure to subscribe to this channel for more content. Let me know what you thought of this finger-licking goodness in the comments. Pow. I just shot a bullet straight into your heart, and it was filled with love, not gunpowder. Guess what? Justin Bondis is nice enough to let me use his studio, so you gotta check out his channels, Hungry Lights and Hungry Covers. And guess what? There's no more. I'm just being weird. So I love you. Have a great day, and you're beautiful.